4-year-old southpaw looks to second. Roczen comes home, swung out, and a drive hit deep towards right field. Wave is heading back towards the track. It is Byam one hopping up against the fence. Jack Murphy in from second base. Torius rotting third. He's on his way home. Here's the throw from Trevor Story, not in time, and sliding in with a fifth Fisher Cats run as Ronald Torius all the way down to third base of the play. It goes Ian Parmley.